Hi friends, today I'm going to show you how to check the loop map. Sometimes we need to check this loop map if we have any problems in the loop, like open circuit, like any devices not working, have open or short, have lost devices. When we can see here also the status of our loop. So in the loop map, we know all the faults about this loop, where is the open circuit or anything. So we will check in this Gent Vigilant panel the loop map. Okay, for this we will first go in the menu. You see here menu on off. Then we'll go in the info F3 info. Then we'll go in the etc. Again user code. Then here you can see F3 map. Then you press, we have loop map, net map. Loop map, it means the map of the loop. Net map is the map of the networking. We have network and we have more than two panels connected. Then it's, we can see here also. We'll see here loop map. Now you can see here display map loop map. We can see enter here loop number or device. We can also see the map of the some devices like 1 to 10 anything, but here we are putting the loop number. Okay, loop map, I will put here number 1. You can see display map loop number 1. Then we'll put enter. Bits coming. Map information for loop 1. Address, previous, next, question. This is the way we can find the loop map. We can see here anything happen. Open circuit or anything in this loop. So this is the way and process to check the loop map. Thanks friend, we'll meet in next video. Have a good day.